Welcome to Alight Motion Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to use one layer to mask another layer. If you're not familiar with Alight Motion, be sure to check out the Getting Started tutorials first. Let's get started. First, let's add a background image. If you want to use the same background, the link is in the description. Next, add the layer that you want to be masked. We'll use this video of a cat. The link for this video is in the description too. Now add the layer you want to use as a mask. We're using a circle, but you can use anything, even text, or another video. The layer you want to use as a mask shape must be on top of the layer you want to mask. Make sure both layers are the same length. In this case, we have to extend the shape layer to match the duration of the video layer. While we're at it, let's extend the background layer too. Okay, now we're ready to apply the mask. Select both layers by long pressing the first layer, then tapping to add the second layer. In the overflow menu, choose Create Masking Group. And that's all there is to it. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching.